judges in. It's going to be a great day. The students are kind of going up now. We've got two sessions for red belt and one session for master red. My brother, he's been training for 25 years on and off. I'm really proud of him. He hasn't quit. You know? That's what this is all about. It's a journey. You're never really arriving anywhere. You just have goals. Your goals are just giant goals. You want your goals. You want your dreams to be big. So that you can work on small goals and chip away at small goals. Go up to your big dream, okay? So Rome was built by one Coliseum was built by one brick at a time. Goals are, if you gotta lose a bunch of weight, like 50 pounds or something like that, you don't wake up in the morning and say, I gotta lose 50 pounds. You wake up in the morning and say, okay, I'm gonna do my best and not eat the bad foods that are gonna put weight on me. I gotta focus in on my goal. So, stick to your plan. And success doesn't happen overnight. It happens in small pieces. Small little pieces. There's a saying, it did not come from me. Inch by inch, life is this, yard by yard, then it's hard. So, when you take all your problems at the same time, you tend to worry. Boy, all these things are it's consuming. We all have problems. Everybody has problems. But it's how you deal with the problems that's what matters. Okay, that's what matters. What you do with what happens to you is everything. And right now, there's a big problem going on with our mental capacity to handle criticism. Or if you look at someone wrong, the person goes from zero to I want to kill you. Like that. Wrong. And we are human beings. You do not go shoot up a school or shoot up an office like we just had a couple days ago. It's just people are... And this has been going on for thousands of years, by the way. Not necessarily mass shooting, but violence and hate. And the way that you're brother in front of you is the way you can feel about yourself inside. So what martial arts is about being confident within yourself. That's the key with martial arts, knowing that, hey, if someone looks at me as bad, or someone criticizes me, sends me verbal abuse, or is attacking me, that has nothing to do with me. It has to do with the way that person feels about themselves. Let's change the way people feel about themselves. Let's change the way people about themselves so they're confident and they love themselves. You gotta love. God lives within you. God lives within you, so God did not make me to be stuck. He made me. So you gotta love yourself and know that God lives within you. And all of this man-made chatter and garbage that you're thinking about, okay. If you don't believe in the story, just read the story. And they're pretty cool stories. Whether you believe it or not, they're very, they speak to you, regardless of what you're going through. Okay? God bless you and know that you're loved. Alright? And, have an excellent day, an excellent Friday.